Well, right after Andy's passing, a whole bunch of benefits sprung up, and it motivated me to go back and revisit the Andyman-A-Thon shows that we held at the LC. And I just felt like it was time to bring back one of those big shows. And it was really easy getting people. Everybody was very cooperative and wanted to help out. I had so many friends in the music community and just all over Columbus that everybody just wanted to pitch in. So it was really easy to put together.
Oh, in between inhibitions, I can't feel anything at all. Oh, la, la, la.
On this special occasion, we've reunited the Honeysuckle Strange lineup of Howlin Maggie from 96, and we're going to do a concert from the name of Andyman.
Oh, these are some of my favorite bands of all time, not just Columbus, just favorite bands, period. It's just going to be a blast.
We have Howlin Maggie with the Columbia Records lineup playing for the first time in 12 years, The Toll playing for the first time in 18 years, Watershed, Willie Phoenix Band, X-Rated Cowboys, and Earwig.
Like 110, 120 decibels of sonic rock fury, I think.